The government should help cremate poor COVID patients who are dumped in the river like what we are seeing before it leads to a health hazard for all of us.
When we go to the city hospital, they tell us there is no bed available. There is no doctor to give the treatment. What do we do?
If someone is infected here and you take them to a government hospital, there is no electricity to light even a bulb. We don't even get medicines.
Even children are getting fever here. We don't have any help here. We have to walk 22 kilometers to get to the nearest health center.